Thank you. Also hospitalized at Upstate tonight, a 20-year-old man shot on Syracuse's southwest side. This happened just before 6:30 this evening in the 100 block of Lincoln Avenue. When police arrived, they spotted a vehicle leaving the scene and attempted to stop it, but the driver refused. After a 10-minute-long chase, the car crashed in front of a home at the intersection of Tallman and Hudson Streets. Both the driver and a passenger were taken into custody. The investigation is ongoing.